want to force a system update of the operating system on your Android phone, not super geeky, I guess, anymore. This kind of thing used to be very geeky, but it's pretty simple. All you do is go into the settings option, and under settings, there's this little space that you may not really find all that easily, depending on which device you're on, which operating system you're using. But in my case, it's under the More tab, and then there's this option down below for About Device. If I tap About Device, under here there's an option for Software Update. And I can go ahead and I could look what model number, what Android version I'm using. I can see all of this here. And if I know that there's a more recent version, I can use that, of course. But I have this option here for Software Update. So if I go ahead and tap Software Update, it will say I'm connecting to the server. And then it's going to tell me whether or not I have a software update to install. Now, one of the things that you want to make sure to do is be connected. Now, I have a 600 meg download package to install. So you want to make sure, one, you're connected to Wi-Fi, and number two, you want to make sure that you are plugged in, because if this dies in the middle of the update, it's going to be very bad for my phone. So you want to make sure you're plugged in. Maybe you don't want to use your phone for a while, and you want to make sure as well that you are on Wi-Fi. So if you're downloading 615 meg worth of files, that you, one, have enough room, and two, that you don't run out of power in the middle, and that you have enough space on your phone as well. If you liked this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up below. Be sure to subscribe, as we have more helpful videos almost every single day. If you have any questions that we can answer for you, please be sure to come and visit us at showmehowtodothis.com.